this, you don't want to vacuum it more than 90 seconds.
Okay.
Then you start creating bubbles.
Right.
Rock. That's why I put that thing on.
All right. Splatter guard.
Yeah.
It's dropping down, isn't it?
Yep, a little bit. I'm going to stop it anyway and go through my routine that I've discovered. Just to shut it down. Stop all the air out. Do it again. That way it's set after that. Now we'll see what happens. Most of the air is sucked out.
I just want to do another 30 seconds at the most here.
Bubbles.
And there are no bubbles that pop.
Ah, yeah.
Bubble free.
So far, so good. No bubbles. Yeah, it looks like it. Looks like you got it. Leave it set.
Cool.
When it goes in the kiln,